your children, your grandchildren prosper. No issues of your financial distress will prosper. It will, it just comes, it says a light affliction, just for a momentary lapse of time. In God's eyes, our time of years is nothing but an inkling of a moment for Him. He said, I just want you to understand that if you don't lose faith, just keep believing that I sit high yet I look low. Just keep believing that I am your healer and your creator. Just keep believing that I am the first and the last. I'm the beginning and the end. That there's no need you can have that I can't fulfill. Even just don't lose part of that. I'm still God. I'm still your way out. I'm still your way in. I'm still your way over. I'm still God. Hallelujah. Aren't you glad that He's not changing? Even though I may change.
Yeah.
My hair may change next time you see me, Brother Coleman, or I may have on a different suit next time you see me, Sister Kelly, but thus I change not.
Ever.
I'm the same yesterday,
right.
Today, and forevermore. So if he did it yesterday, can he do it today? If he did it last year, can he do it tomorrow? I just believe God. Anybody believe God? The truth is that the devil has overtaken people in the world, and they think that they know it.